from the creators of Shrek, DreamWorks Over the Hedge is now on DVD.
Sweet!
It's the best comedy of the year.
Thank you.
Entertainment Tonight calls Over the Hedge clever and laugh out loud funny.
Was that out loud?
Irresistible rapes People magazine. Ebert and Roper give it 2 thumbs up.
Show me that wild look in your eye, boy. Come on.
Oh, we have so much work to do.
And now get an all-new Hemi adventure when you buy Over the Hedge on DVD. Get yours today.
Dibs, it's mine! It's mine!
Sorry, Fern, but the pig has to go.
No, it's not fair.
Hey.
Can't help being born small. Make lots of new friends here.
Wilbur,
just be yourself.
Wait, Fern, come back!
Pigs out!
Pigs out! Pigs out!
Run, pig! Be free!
Yeah, pig, 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 pig!
No!
You're out! And you're back in.
Hi there.
Boo!
You want to play?
I don't play. I gnaw, I spy, I eat, I hide. Me in a nutshell.
I'm next too.
Poor kid. He's got no idea what's going to happen to him.
What are you talking about?
They're saving you for Christmas.
Humans love pigs.
They love pork.
Oh, this is awkward, isn't it?
Mm. It isn't fair. I want to live.
And you will.
Boo! Spider, get away!
Salutations. My name is Charlotte. Charlotte A. Kavatica.
Hi. I've never met a spider before. What are you doing?
Making breakfast.
Do you eat flies?
No. I drink their blood.
Please don't hurt me.
I'm making you a promise. I am going to save you.
You're a spider. How are you going to stop them?
With the right words, you can change the world. Templeton. I need words and lots of them.
I'm gonna get me some rat.
The rat has been spotted. Find some words. The rat will never find words. Hey, look. Words.
This Christmas, give you and your whole family the greatest gift of all.
My babies.
Something to believe in.
Mr. Zuckerman!
How could this have happened?
A miracle.
In a time when we really don't see many miraculous things.
Oh, I don't know what this is, but I love it!
Charlotte's Web.
The rat is happy.
With his unfunerators, he can suck the fun out of everything. If someone doesn't stop him, the galaxy of Goofs may turn into a shadowy, glum place just like the galaxy of Gloom.
Looks like things could use a little cheering up around here. Huh, Space Dog? Howdy!
Drat and Double Drat! Space Boy and Space Dog!
Ready for some giggles, Gloomius?
All you space pals out there in TV land, help our space heroes in the galaxy of Goofs. Save their fun. Give them your bestest hearty har har. Let's all...
Swell, a birthday bonanza.
Well, toot to you, too.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Zoe's birthday!
Party for Zoe?
All righty.
Leave a lug nut. Mail's coming in. Whoa, come here, you.
Wally Jolly Hour. Oh, that was a classic.
Jolly.
Who are Willie and Wally Jolly?
Why, they're only the greatest defenders of fun ever. With a hee, 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 and a ha, ha, ha.
Come on, Willie. Come on, Wally. We need you two to make things jolly.
Uh-huh.
Yo! No fun for anyone.
Who are those tittering twerps, then?
I say, old chap, we're Willie
and Wally. We're the jollies, by golly. Have you gotten your jollies today, Gloomius?
Was weird.
Yowza, I'm feeling a little out of sorts.
I am too. Oh, Bagheels has lost his feels. Boy, I'm downright bluesy and snoozy, you know. I'm gonna catch a little shut eye.
I feel all bluesy and snoozy.
Oh, baby.
It's like they've been gloomerated.
Time to call the Space Boy Hotline.
This is Oli Poli from Poliville. I have an emergency.
Hang on, Oli.
Space Boy here.
Space Boy, I think my mom and dad have been gloomerated. First they gone to the Downy Dumps, and now they're all bluesy and snoozy.
Sounds like the work of Gloomius Maximus. Wow, you bots were the greatest defenders of fun.
You're darn tootin'.
We did our best, because that's the best we can do.
Bravo!
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Why, what's the matter, Ollie?
I lost Zoe's birthday present. Okay, Ollie? I'm sorry I lost your present, Zoe.
Me no need present.
You don't?
Me want only happy.
Yeah?
Yeah. Me want to have fun with only.
Hey, we did get the last laugh on old Gloomius after all.
Triangle for Galaxy Roly-Poly News reporting live from Polyville Park.
Spot, spot, spot.
Ooh, that's an okie-dokie spot.
Dr. Jerry Rig, the gyropractor. At your service, Roly-Poly-Oly.
I didn't call a doctor.
I saw your call for help on the T&V. I'm here to help your puppy. Yes-siroo, yes-siree. The happy gear is the most mysterious part we robots have. No telling what makes it go out of whack and back, but I'll take a crack.
Hey, good one, Dad.
Whoa! 2 points! Hooray!
Thank you very much.
You sure made Zoe a super neato present, Ollie.
Time to get the mile-high triple chocolate apple of my eye cake.
Day, pumpkin.
Time to blow out your candles, pumpkin.
Oh.
Don't forget to make a wish.
Squeak on, squeaky! Hey, look! The little green planet.
Wait a minute.
Maybe Big Gene and Little Gene Little Green can give us the bigger picture.
Now that's using your head for more than an antenna holder.
Come in, little greens.
Howdy, the little green sisters.
Howdy, Junior. Howdy, Mr. Little Green. We're in a bit of a pickle. Something really weird is going on with our planet.
Polies, trouble big you are in. Your poly planet, Gloomius Maximus, is towing.
Squeega, off to the galaxy of gloom, you do zoom.
The galaxy of gloom!
It's that space pirate, Gloomius Maximus. We'd better call Space Boy.
We will not get gloomy.
Billy. Me and Zoe've got a plan. We're gonna try and get Gloomius's happy gear going.
Does he even have one?
Sure, every bot does.
Silly Ray, Billy.
If we get everybody to put in some sillies, we can make it an ultra-loopy loony super silly ray. And Billy, you're the all-around...
Tinky-winky!
Dipsy!
La-la!
Everybody's playing party games. Rump on the chomp, through the roses we stomped. The garden will never be the same. There was Captain Feathersaw the pirate.
Whoa-ho-ho!
Doing his pirate dance. Henry the octopus was
Whoa.
There, wearing his eight-legged
Ooh.
Pants. There was Wags the dog, barking away. Doing his party tricks. Henry's underwater big band were there, playing their greatest hits. It was a dinosaur birthday party. Everybody's playing party games. Rump on the chomp, through the roses we stomped. The garden will never be the same. It was a dinosaur birthday party.
It's my
Everybody's playing party games. Rump on the chomp, through the roses we stomped. The garden will never be the same.
We're going home.
We've been to space.
We've had some fun.
Now our adventures are done.
We love to roam,
but there's no place like home. We've traveled all through space. We've made many friends. We've all been so much help. And now our journey ends. The tiny folk of teeny weeny land.
We helped King Mondo rock by playing in his band.
Booby-doo.
We're going home.
We're going home.
Booby-doo.
We're going home.
We're going home.
I can't wait to eat some roses.
We've been to space.
We've had some fun.
Now
we love to roam,
but there's no place like home. We've traveled all through space. We've made many friends. We've all been so much help. And now our journey ends. We helped the gloomies laugh. We left them with a smile.
It's a long way back to Earth. I'll be sleeping for a while.
Booby-doo.
We're going home.
We're going home.
Booby-doo.
We're going home.
We're going home.
We've been to space.
We've had some fun.
Now our adventures are done.
We love to roam,
but there's no place like home. We're going home.
We're going home.
Booby-doo.
We're going home.
We're going home.
We've been to space.
We've
had some fun.
Now our adventures are done.
We love to roam,
but there's no place like home.
Things were just the way they should be. When from out of the sky, like a bomb, comes some little punk in a rocket. Now all of a sudden, some strange things are happening to me. Best I can carry on. I had power, I was respected, but not anymore. And I've lost the love, the one whom I adore. Let me tell you about a strange thing that happened to me. Not a stranger. The minute you turn your back,
did it all by yourself. They laugh at your jokes, you think you're doing quite well, but you're in danger, boy. You end up alone, forgotten, way up on the shelf.
Dancing, I'll be dancing with myself. Oh, 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 dancing. cause it'll give me time to think. If I had the chance, I'd ask the world to dance, and I'll be dancing with myself. I'll dancing with myself. I'll dancing.